I can learn from previously created by hand movements. I'm going to play the motion wave and learn from it. Now, I'm going to learn from the trajectory recorded. I will need some seconds. Okay, I learned the gesture. Now, I'm going to play my version from my current position.